Welcome back to the Middle-earth Shadow of War, Blade of Galadriel walkthrough part 4, Gravewalker difficulty walkthrough part 13, where we'll tackle Gorgoroth, pick up the fiery set, and do any of the story missions that are available there. For our first mission, we'll start with the Flame Eater and pick up the Fire Chaser's armor while we're at it. That's the nearest one to this Hadir here, so we'll start with him.
Mordor teems with vicious beasts, and we are their masters. It is our right to claim Gorgoroth as our own, and to treat any creature here however we like.
Dazed by stealth, but immune to everything else, apart from curse, so... maybe I can figure out some way to self-attack him.
Savage beasts. We see survivors who earn their place in Gorgoroth. Like us, not like you.
Curse is the only thing that would damage him. Him and then keep his attention until the enrage wears off, and that'll daze him. Make sure you break the Grog at the start, dominate him, and then pull out your captain and let the two of them go to town on the enemy. I think we'll work on Of the Burning Wings next.
Die upon the plains of Gorgoroth. You will know the fury of the feral tribe. You will feel the heat of my wings.
Oh, this is going to be too easy. He's soft-headed, and he gets heavily damaged by ranged attacks. So that is what we are going to do.
Thank you.
Stonehive next. Next up is the Stonehive, and we'll kill him, get the Fire Chaser's bow, and figure out what strategy works.
The Feral Tribe will rule Gorgoroth. On our beasts, we ride high above the other orcs, and we trample the likes of elves beneath us.
Vulnerable to light, so we'll need to use that and our captain. Next up, Scarhide. Scarhide is up next, and we will obtain the Fire Chaser's Blade from him while learning his weaknesses.
This is Gorgoroth, the inner domain of the Dark Lord himself! Most orcs don't deserve to set foot here, but an elf? I'll put you feet first into a lava flow!
Damaged by light. He can also be damaged by poison, but I don't think it's worth swapping to that set because I can simply just take him out with the light attacks, and that'll be easiest and safest, probably. Last but not least, for Gorgoroth, equipment missions is Forge Claw. And here we are with the final Gorgoroth equipment mission, Forge Claw, and he'll give us the dagger.
Only the strongest can survive in Gorgoroth. Grogs and drinks, they flourish. You will be swallowed up.
And he is immune to everything except for frost and curse. He does not go enraged by frost, so we'll try and use frost as well as our captain.
have no tribe. That is why I can best our elven enemies, consigning warrior and weapons alike to the mud of Mordor. The rage and fury that is gifted to our race, I do not harness it, I unleash it. And I call on all orcs to throw off their masters and their petty allegiances and storm all Middle-earth as one.
I will find the orc who slaughters our people, and he will pay for what he has done.
It is a noble pursuit, but be cautious. These grim trophies of battle prove him a worthy opponent.
Interesting, it looks like we have a new mission that just popped up, the Lawless, for having completed all of the other equipment missions. So we'll go ahead and do that before we move on and do the story mission for Gorgoroth. And I can see he's actually hidden, so before I go and do this mission, I'm going to go out and get some intel until he's revealed. Okay, we're back, and I can now see the Lawless, so I'm going to head in and kill him. Assuming that Retak the Lawless is the Lawless that we're after, he's showing up as Legendary Tribeless, which is interesting, in the army interface. And luckily, he can be damaged by light, so this should be a quick fight.
So, you come to do battle! Not with a feral orc, nor a terror orc, nor a marauder. No tribe chooses the manner or the limit of the suffering I inflict. You face the Lawless!
He is set up to resist fire, which is the only problem with the build that I'm running right now. So I've equipped a lot of the fire armor. But that's okay. Should be able to get him down with light.
Chaos Rage! Another elf will come and seek these trophies. I will hold one last artifact for myself and await the challenger. I have no tribe. I'm not hindered by order. I am chaos.
You have done a fine thing. You've avenged your forebears.
You can save your praise for whoever avenges me, and finds my gear strewn about this cursed land.
And that is all of the gear. We are ready to go after the Digger now, the first of the story missions in Gorgoroth.
Sometimes help comes from unexpected places.
In Mordor, help from anywhere is unexpected.
Next up, the Digger, and I'm looking forward to seeing what's next.
stuff I've heard him talk about. Come to kill everything in Mordor, have you? Good. Everything moving around up here makes an horrible racket down below.
Down below?
You should see it under there, my sharp-eared friend. Beautiful. At least it was. Until that lunatic started building his glorious future. Time to bring that crashing down.
Get away from there, you rowdy! You're standing in the way of my masterwork!
I am standing for those you would crush beneath your infernal industry. And soon they too will rise against you.
This glorious future is beginning to give me pause. Beginning to?
You'll regret this, Sheev. The new Orc Kingdom will be built on the ruins of the old. And you'll be buried beneath bone.
Here's the plan. We plant ghoul bait in the slave camp. Ghouls come in, orcs go out. Everyone's happy. Good plan, right?
I do admire its simplicity.
Apologies for my tardiness. Share the world beneath the ground. Why can't we work together to defend it?
I've seen such finesse! It is a pleasure to watch you work.
I saw or heard No stinking ghouls are killing my slaves. And no filthy elf is killing my slaves. If anyone's gonna kill my slaves, it'll be me. Now take her out, lads!
Maybe it's not too bad. I think I will focus on using arrows.
They're gonna put you and your workers in the ground! I've got a spot all picked out!
Show me what you've got.
An excellent kill, my lady.
Oh, damn you, Chloe!
Point there where I thought I was headed underground for good. But now his operations lie in ruins, and the underrealms are free from above ground meddling once more. I feel like celebrating, and I know just the place.
Quite a useful trait that Digger has, disappearing into the earth.
I don't think he'll stay disappeared. Something tells me he'll pop up again.
Something just moved.
There will be no turning back after this.
There never was.
And here we go, the last quest of Korvaroth, and I assume the last quest of the expansion, but we'll see. Battle for Mordor.
Recharge!
enough? You turn around and march your army out now, or I kill your mate here.
Got one word for you, maggot.
Wait!
my lady, and it's so rightfully should be.
So it falls to me to put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
Zen.
possess the rings. The rings will possess you.
For the glory of the kingdom, we honor you, Father.
It seems you honor yourselves, the rings.
I must get back.
Steady, Ranger.
My time has come. Take me home to Gondor.
Take the ring. Now. You will not get another chance.
Please. Don't let me die in this cursed land.
Of course. You told me once when the time came you would do what is needed. Give me the ring.
Such a little thing. Why should I give it?
Talion, do not betray the man you were.
You speak to me of betrayal. You abandoned me. You and Celebrimbor. You took everything from me. I have fought this war alone.
Talion, you are not alone.
This ring is mine. And Talion is no more.
You will die now.
Do what I vowed long ago.
I am
finish what I came here to do. May you gain some freedom in death.
I am banished from death and bound to the flaming eye. As I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
Your work here is done. We will go into the West.
In the years that followed, El Tariel continued to fight the forces of darkness. She traveled east, and she returned to Mordor many times. She witnessed the fall of Barad-dûr and the escape of Celebrimbor.
The Ringmaker is free. He calls to you. I will follow his call.
Blade of Galadriel on Gravewalker difficulty completed. Hope you all enjoyed watching. We'll see you back for the next episode, where we will complete or continue at least the Shadowborn missions.